Sara got her start as a writer by crashing the Alloy Entertainment holiday party. I'm gonna say false.
That's true.
Really?
Yep. The Christmas party, yep. I did in 2001.
How did that happen?
My sister was an intern.
Oh.
She was an intern for Alloy, and she said, do you want to come to the holiday party? And I was like,
well, you didn't necessarily crash it.
No, actually, they weren't allowed to have guests.
Oh. So.
Alex once hopped on stage and sang with Ali Gonino's band.
True.
No?
No, I have awful stage fright. I would never do that.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Yeah. I wouldn't either.
The Lion Game book series was originally called The Dead Life. I'm gonna say false.
True.
What?
Yeah, no, it's true. It was called The Dead Life, but I'm really glad that we changed the name.
Yeah, I know. It's
a good,
it's
a much better name. Just like Emma, Alex was crowned homecoming queen.
True?
No.
I was so not that person.
No, I wasn't either.
The Pretty Little Liars books are New York Times bestsellers, but the Lion Game books are not. Well, what's that all about? False?
Yeah. Alex describes her first kiss as awful.
True?
Yeah. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Mine was too.
Yeah.
Yeah,
mine
just was
icky. Kiss isn't like...
Mine was after a swimming practice, and I couldn't see. I didn't have my contacts in. So oh. That was like doubly bad. So why was yours so bad?
Spin the bottle.
Oh no!
Yeah. 25 people.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Sara based Sutton and Emma on herself and twin sister Allie. I'm trying to think about how many truths you've had so far. False.
Yeah. I don't have a twin sister Allie. I have a sister Allie. But I don't have a twin sister, Allie, and Sutton and Emma weren't really based on me, and they certainly weren't based on her. Before starring on The Lion Game, Alexandra auditioned to play Elena on The Vampire Diaries.
Mm-hmm.
How'd that go?
Obviously not well. Oh. Sara wrote The Lion Game before she wrote Pretty Little Liars series. False.
Yeah, Pretty Little Liars was first.
Yeah.
Lion Game was... I don't know what Pretty Little Liars I was working on. Probably number seven or eight when I started. This is the question I'm curious about. Alex once screen tested with Robert Pattinson. True? Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah.
What was it for?
It was for the movie Remember Me. But we had three scenes we had to do, and
wow.
We had to get close.
Yeah.
It was a really cool experience. Like Emma, Sara is deathly afraid of dogs, especially Great Danes. Emma's afraid of dogs?
In the book, she is.
We don't really go into that much detail.
Yeah.
False.
Yeah, it's false. I have a dog. I had a Great Dane, so no.
Sarah's middle name is Emma. False.
False, yeah. It's
what is
Catherine.
Your name? Catherine?
Yeah.
What's yours? Nicole.
Good middle names.
Yeah.